Hey gang, hey, let me fix my camera. Slide it over again. Change some settings. I had it pointed to the play area earlier where I was playing Vanishing Realms, which is a stand-up move-around game. Now we're checking out Elite Dangerous, which I played a long time ago. I haven't played it since they released that New Horizons patch, and I'm doing it on the HTC Vive, which loaded right up. You can see I've got it on my head, and I move around, you can see the game moving around. See if I can fix my camera real quick. Some changes. Better. Edit. Oh, close that stuff. Save. No more edit. Okay, good. Alright, so it's been a while since I played this. So I'm going to go through the tutorial again and everything and see how it plays on the Vive. It took a lot to get it to work on the Rift DK2 development kit, but HTC, I just launched it. turn on the HTC headset, and boom, it's running. So this is awesome. It's been a while since I played. Headset, so I can hear what's going on. So, the downside of playing games on the Vive is I can't see chat. See, somebody's on there, but I can't see chat, so. Let's see if there's like an app for an overlay or something. Should watch the pilot training video basic flight. Back to videos then. Basic flight. Oh, that's going to play a YouTube video.
Today I'm going to be talking about basic flight controls and how to maneuver your ship. I will be using the target practice training scenario for this lesson. Your ship is extremely maneuverable with 6 degrees of freedom. First, let's get to grips with rolling and pitching. To pitch the ship's nose up, simply pull back on your control stick. To pitch the nose down, push the control stick forward. To roll the ship right, push the control stick to the right, and it's the same for rolling left. Simply push the control stick to the left.
There is no control stick.
Next, let's add some forward momentum.
Keyboard mouse.
Increase your speed by either moving your throttle forward or pressing the button that is bound to increase throttle.
We're not using.
Notice how the throttle indicator moves, but your actual speed lags slightly behind. Having your cargo scoop or landing gear deployed will affect your top speed. Let's throttle back to idle.
Alright, so that's not going to help me. So, let's see. I can get. Go active again. There we go. Go into a training mission. Why is it text on the side of the screen? To be being destroyed. I had that problems with the Rift too. I'm looking at like the far right side of the menu, it fades out. I gotta fix something. I've got in there. profile running. No maps. Okay. Back to it. Guys are in the sweet spot. Seems my old controls are still set, because I'm lefty, so all my keypad settings are still working. Can't remember where which one's my all-stop. The problem with this system is spot in the center where your eyes have to point focused. Outside that center, the text is kind of fuzzy, so you actually have to move your head, look at it, but then when I move my head, the game thinks I'm not looking at that screen anymore. That's the problem. A2 was just a dev kit one, it's only running 720, but this is so much easier on the eyes. The dev kit, those lines were just so noticeable, you couldn't help but see them. Okay, so, I saw a mission pop up that said, kill... destroy these things. Then it went away.
Landing gear deployed. Landing gear retracted.
Landing gear. Weapons. It's full throttle toggle. Thank you. That's full throttle on completely. Matching speed. Or efficient speed, that's efficient speed. Running into him destroys him. This is reduced speed. Problem is, if I keep pushing it, okay, it goes into reverse. Okay. There we go. Earlier, those things weren't even like they were damaged. Success. Well done, rookie. You've destroyed all the toxic waste canisters present. Successfully completed this training mission. Basic combat. Lead pilot. The introduction to VR. Travel. Is that like go or something? During the simulation, you will be piloting a ship to aid in your training. Nope, lost this training. Head mounted displays in line can be enjoyed on a traditional flat screen as well. Basic combat. Stuff out of the way here so I can. If I need to. Alright. Seeing edge of my vision. It's like one of those. Do you have the corner of your eyes? Back and destroy Silver Fluke.
Target destroyed.
Wolfpack tactics. Pilots should watch these pilots' training videos. Basic flight. When your wingman will face off against a Cobra. Mark 3 in this advanced combat simulation, your objective is to destroy the powerful vessel. attack tactics, attacking from safety and avoiding fire while your wingman engages and evades the enemy. Actually a co-pilot seat. Wingman.
Under attack. Shields offline.
Alright, well, let's go get him. Firing at me. Alright.
Shields online. Target shields offline. Target destroyed.
Good job, Commander. You've proven that you are more than a match. More powerful enemies in combat. Not much of a fighter. That canopy above me, I was like, ah, I went off the screen. Hey. Okay. I need to figure out where my match speed. Backward access. Please decrease throttle increment set speed. Period is zero. It's all stop. Okay. That's one thing I was looking for. Increase, decrease, 8-2. Star. Flash. I thought for sure there was a matching speed for your target. Target cycle. Select. lights. Systems, balance. Cobra face off. New pilots should watch these videos. Pilot, this advanced training simulation is designed to further test your combat skills. You will be facing off against an aggressive skill. Your maneuvers and fire control.
Under attack. Target shields offline.
It.
Target shields online.
All right, so don't do thrust anymore. That just gets rid of too much maneuverability.
Target shields offline. Target shields online. Target shields offline. Shields offline. Taking damage.
time for my shields to come back up. The base of maneuvers.
Target shields online. Shields online.
Okay. Bring speed down to maneuverability. Get him in line here.
Target shields offline.
I need my fighter canopy.
Shields offline. Target shields online. Target shields offline.
Oh.
Target destroyed.
Kind of. I don't know if I'd call them superior tactics. They were tactics. Fly strike. This advanced training simulation incorporates combat against targets of different capabilities. Lead your wing in ambush against a supply convoy. Your objective is to just... There we go. Man. Sounds like a freaking semi-truck.
Target shields offline. Under attack. Target destroyed.
Wow.
Target destroyed.
Under
attack. Target shields offline. Target shields offline. Target destroyed.
Three eagles are fast and outnumber you, so you'll need to manage advanced weapon systems to succeed. I'm gonna remember how to do that. Okay. Mouse looked outside the box.
Target shields offline. Under attack. Target destroyed. Target shields offline. Target destroyed. Target shields offline. Target destroyed.
Alright, much easier than the simple one. Incursion. This expert level training simulation will pit you against increasingly powerful waves of hostile contacts. The mission, you will need to destroy all waves. You will have to deal with the effects of combat attrition, as no repair is available during the simulation.
Target destroyed. Under attack.
Wow. It took off.
Target destroyed. Target shields offline. Target destroyed. Under attack.
Fast fighters.
Target destroyed.
Really? Think so?
Target shields offline. Shields offline. Taking damage.
Fucker!
Target shields online. Shields online. Target shields offline. Shields offline. Taking damage.
Get him in my view.
Target shields online.
All we're doing is flying circles shields around each other.
I'm not letting you get behind me, fucker. Oh, come on! And he's instantly behind me firing. It's bullshit! By the time I get him in fucking in front of me, he's behind me again. This is fucking ridiculous. How is he shooting at me?
Canopy compromised.
Well, no shit.
Shields online.
And that's the last shot I'm gonna get of him. Because now he's gonna do this shit again. I should be able to slow down a little to increase my turn radius, but it actually ruins my turn radius.
Shields offline. Hull integrity critical. Taking damage. Eject. Eject. Eject.
Ah, but he's dead too.
under attack. Target shields offline. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Under attack.
Here we go again. We're just circling each other, but he's shooting me. I can't get him in front of me. Shoot him. The only thing I can do is stop.
Shields offline. Taking damage.
By the time I get him in front of me, he goes by me.
Target shields offline. Shields online. Target shields online. Shields offline. Taking damage.
There's something I'm just missing.
Cargo scoop deployed. Cargo scoop retracted. Target shields offline. Shields online.
Oh, fuck you.
Shields offline. Taking damage. Target shields online.
Alright, there's some control I'm missing. Trail pitch down. Now, normally I control that with the mouse, but it doesn't. I don't know if this is going to be any different. Yes, it's no faster.
Shields online.
No different than just moving my mouse up or down. Same speed.
Shields offline. Taking damage.
And I'm at the best maneuvering speed. I thought it was if you slowed down, you could at least turn a little faster, but that's the opposite case. I slow down, and my pitch is slower. Makes no sense.
Shields online.
They were just doing circles around each other. There's nothing I could do about it. Vertical thrust. Thrust backward.
Target shields offline. Shields offline. Taking damage.
Okay, so that makes a big difference on maneuverability.
Target destroyed. Under attack. Canopy compromised. Target destroyed. Hull integrity critical. Shields online. Target destroyed. Under attack. Shields offline. Eject.
Get the idea. Docking. Yeah, this part I remember is unlike the original Elite. Well, I guess it's pretty much the same as the original Elite. Docking computer is slow. So you do it manually, saves much more time. Docking. A little tart. Oh, tougher, tougher. Add to. Let me. Finish station this.
DeLacy, Romeo Echo Charlie, you are now in Federation space. Be advised, docking access to this station is by permission only. Request approved. Assigned to landing pad 42.
42.
Cargo scoop deployed. Cargo scoop retracted. Landing gear deployed.
Yay. Alright. We've got basics down. Still a little rusty, but I remember my controls. Good. Play a little bit. Or I have to go to. Groups, that's interesting. Open play or solo play? Solo. I don't quite want to get ganked right off the bat. Yeah, let's do solo play. Let me get to my bearings and everything first, and then we'll go into open play or something. See if it remembers everything I had before. If it does. Oh my gosh. Hey, I still got my trade rank. $227,000 credits. It is still difficult to read. Oh, I've got the mic in the way of the sensor. I'm going to move that out of the way, so you probably won't hear me a lot. Here we go. Thank you. Got two other ships, just in different locations. Got an Eagle there and a Viper there. Shipyard says there's 8. How do I switch between? Eagle is the low-end combat one, if I remember right now. Or, I can go pick up the one at LHS 3447. It's 8.95 light-years away. HTC 3447. They have completely changed the galactic map and how it works. Over here. atmospheric processors are exported to LHS 3447. These are crop harvesters. Cargo spots. It.
Cargo scoop deployed. Landing gear retracted. Cargo scoop retracted.
I don't think they like you doing emergency thrusters in the cargo area.
Way ahead is clear. FSC out.
Okay, there's... no, that's not it.
Frameshift drive charging. Ready to engage. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage. Frameshift drive charging.
This next jump's going to take a little chunk out of it, though.
Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Engage.
Next question is, the other side of the beginning of the star.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
comply with flight regulations as you approach the station, Commander. Position authorized. Cleared for landing on docking bay 3-1. Landing gear deployed. Landing successful. Docking restraints engaged. Enjoy your visit, Commander.
Didn't tell me where I stored it though. Tell me.
Roger. Landing gear retracted.
Locked it clear. There we go.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
he's trying to intercept me. Eagle first, and then I'll deal with those bastards. Yes, I slowed down.
Docking request denied.
But
now. Docking request granted.
Station that you fly into. This one's just got landing pads externally.
Landing gear deployed. Successful. Engines disengaged.
cartography information I have, but buying it here.
Ship released. Engines engaged. Landing gear retracted. Frameshift drive charging. Four, three, two, one, engage.
mouse buttons to manage my systems.
Boat Alpha Charlie, Federal Flight Control Channel open. Observe docking protocols if you wish to land. Unable to comply. Decrease range and resubmit. Landing permission granted. You are clear for approach to pad 4-2.
Landing gear deployed.
Contact. Deploying ground services. Welcome, Commander.
Not available at this station.
Landing gear retracted.
Hey, what's up?
Scan detected.
Targeting yapping. Fuck, it's an issue, you dumb son of a bitch.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Hotel Charlie, Federal Flight Control Channel open. Observe docking protocols if you wish to land.
Landing gear deployed. Landing gear retracted. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Bravo Alpha Charlie, you are now in Federation space. Be advised, docking access to this station is by permission only.
Landing gear deployed.
Leave your old ship and store your current ship.
Data to rote gen. To receive your report of delivery.
Did the mission, right?
progress.
Landing gear retracted. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging.
I forgot about those marine supplies, didn't I? average is how much? 3,900? Should I put a docking computer on this one? Get a docking computer. So much faster to do it manually.
Bravo Alpha Charlie, you are now in Federation space. Be advised, docking access to this station is by permission only. Landing permission granted. Proceed to landing pad 2-9.
Landing gear deployed. Incoming message.
Okay. Watching? No, I couldn't see this sleepy cat with that thing on, so. But we'll do some more of this during the week. Sweet. Thanks for the follow. Alright, so, definitely a lot more VR games and stuff coming up. If you want to check them out, hit me up with a follow. That way you get a notification when I go live. If there's some VR game you want to see, let me know. I've got several of them I still need to check out. We did Vanishing Realms earlier. Finished it. It's still in early access. But there's some challenge trials that I wasn't just starting when I first... before I switched over to Elite. So Elite, we might get into it some more. Expand, get a better ship.
Excuse me.
Go hunt down some pirates and whatnot. But let me know if you want to see something specific, and then we'll check it out. Other than that, I will probably see you guys later this evening. I'm going to go take a nap. So, see you guys later. Bye.